Hi guys, thanks for joining us on Top of the Top. You know, Suhail, since the NBA action is coming thick and fast, this is where we showcase the most spectacular, action-packed stuff of the week.
Yeah, this is going to be great. This segment, I absolutely love it. Sounds great, Garima. So what are we going with first?
Well, it's always cool to start with the winner.
Agree.
And Isaac Okoro did just that. He made the game-winning shot for the Cavs against the Nets in Brooklyn. And then the celebrations were a pandemonium.
Yeah, they certainly were. I mean, it was absolutely extraordinary to watch. That was some finish in Brooklyn. And from a finish, we go straight to a fresh start. Because the Memphis Grizzlies got back Ja Morant. He marked his comeback in spectacular style. He soared to the rim on his return. He made everyone remember why he is so special. And he reminded everyone of just how amazing his dunking abilities are.
Absolutely. And I think there's plenty more to come from him as we head into the playoffs. So Suhail, for a final top play of the week, what should we ask our fans to check out?
Something that they'll play over and over on their screens. So for me, I think I've actually got just the play for you guys. If you haven't already checked out this from veteran Jeff Green going straight to the rim and dunking hard on a defender, check it out because this is truly, truly, truly an athletic feat.
Mind-blowing stuff. And that's why it makes our final spot at Top of the Top. Something you can watch again and again on your screens.
Yeah, I think we can keep going on endlessly about the top plays in the NBA. But before we head off, just a reminder of all the different options you have to catch the NBA. If you haven't already, then check it out. The best highlights on the NBA India social, guys. And like we always do, just a reminder, folks, catch the NBA live on Sports 18 and Jio Cinema in English.
Explore the NBA in Hindi on MTV. And remember, you can watch this and all NBA India weekly show episodes on Jio Cinema. DD Sports is where you can check out the classic NBA and G League content.
Well, until next time, guys, from Garima, from myself, Suhail Chandok, it is goodbye.
Bye.
Good job.
Okay, that was great. Let's do it once more.
Whatever.